Determined. Influence line for influence line for the reaction at the middle support B. Middle support B of continuous beam shown in figure. Compute the ordinates at every 1 meter interval. 1 meter interval. ABC. To draw ILD for RB, first remove the support B. Number two, apply a unit load. Unit load at B and determine the general deflection y suffix x at x meters and the deflection at b, that is yb. Then third one, yx divided by yb is the ILD ordinates at any x. First, we'll remove the support at B. Apply a unit force here, one unit force. So it will deform in this shape. And find reactions. By symmetry, we can say that RA equal to downward 0.5 and RB, RC also downward 0.5 by symmetry. Now, at a distance of x from right side in span CB and BA also x meters, we'll write bending moment equation. Mx equal to minus 0.5x and in BA span minus 0.5x plus 1 into x minus 5. 1 into x minus y. So d square y by dx square equal to 1 by ea into mx, that is 1 by ea into minus 0.5x plus 1 into x minus 5. And integrating, we get dy by dx equal to 1 by ea into minus 0.5 x square by 2 plus c1 plus x minus 5 whole square by 2. And y equal to, then again integrating, y equal to 1 by ea minus 0.5 x cube by 6 plus c1x plus c2 plus x minus 5 whole cube by 6. So to find c1 and c2, we need boundary conditions. Those are at x equal to 0, y equal to 0. Substituting here, 0 equal to 1 by ea into minus 0.5 into 0 cube by 6 plus c1 into 0 plus c2. Because x equal to 0 means that is in CV span. So up to first vertical line only will be there equation. So from this c2 equal to 0. Similarly, at x equal to 10, deflection is 0, y equal to 0. Substituting 0 equal to 1 by ea minus 0.5 into 10 cube by 6 plus c1 into 10. Anyway, c2 is 0 plus 10 minus 5 whole cube by 6. So from this, c1 equal to 75 by 12. 75 by 12. Now, y equal to 1 by ea minus 0.5 x cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 x line vertical line plus x minus 5 whole cube by 6. At x equal to 5, y is at b, that is yb equal to 1 by ea minus 5 into 5 cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 into 5, which is equal to 250 by 12 ea. Now, ILD of x, ILD at any distance x equal to y divided by yb, that equal to 12 by 250 into minus 0.5 x cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 x vertical line plus x minus 5 whole cube by 6. So alternates are, at x equal to 0, ILD of 0 equal to ILD of 0 equal to 0, because 12 by 250 into minus 0.5, otherwise we will write this general equation. For x equal to 0 to 5, ILD of x equal to 12 by 250 minus 0.5 x cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 x. So ILD of 1 equal to 12 by 250 into, or ILD of 0, ILD of 0 equal to 12 by 250 into minus 0.5 into 1 cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 into 0. So not 1 cube, just 0 cube is equal to 0. ILD of 1 equal to 12 by 250 into minus 0.5 into 1 cube by 6 plus 75 by 12 into 1, which equal to 0.296. Similarly, ILD of 2 equal to 0.568, comma ILD of 3 meters equal to 0.792, ILD of 4 equal to 0.944, ILD of 5 equal to 1. Then for x equal to 5 to 10, ILD of x equal to 12 by 250 into minus 0.5 x cube by 6 plus 75 by 12x, 12 into x plus x minus 5 whole cube by 6. So ILD of 6 equal to 12 by 250 into minus 0.5 into 6 cube by 6 plus 75 into 6 by 12 plus 6 minus x whole cube by 6, which is equal to 0.944. Similarly, ILD at 7 meters equal to 0.792, ILD at 8 meters equal to 0.568, ILD at 9 meters equal to 0.296, ILD at 10 meters equal to 0. Plotting the ordinate, it shows like this. Zero, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So x equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here x equal to 0, it is 0. Then 1.296 at 2, 0.568. At 3, 792. At 4 meter, 0.944. At 5 meter, 1.0. At 6 meter, 0.944. 7 meter, 0.792. At 8 meter, 0.568. At 9 meter, 0.296. At 10 meter, it is 0. So these are the ILD ordinates. ILD for RB.